If you want to bring it to the middle and just use the straight ahead kind of classic single coil pickup that you might find on most S-style guitars, it still delivers big on the classic S-style tone. And I'm going to prove that to you by putting on a little bit of Univibe and getting a little bit higher gain sound and playing a little bit around sort of a Robin Trower-ish, Bridge of Sighs-ish sort of sound. Let's have a listen. ¶¶